I should use Reparo on this broken armor.